Oh. I got to get rid of a pool table in my basement.
We just got rid of a pool table for that very reason. We played pool table.
Yep. Did you find somebody that wanted it, or did you just junk it?
I found someone that took it.
Took it,
yeah. Yeah, you know, spent $3,500 on the table and chair.
Oh, ah.
Sold it all for $600.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm an inch away from free. Come get it.
That's about what you get.
Yeah, you said.
The tables
and yeah, that's about it. Walk away from it. That's about it. Right. That's true. And I think most people just know you want to get the hell out of here, so I know what's going to happen in another week.
So she was going to do it again.
I actually sold to a friend of mine who was recently single.
Oh,
and
yeah?
Had an apartment at the floor and he likes to play pool. And he's got three other pool tables in different locations around the state. Pool table from his first house with his wife, and that one was mom's. And it might be pool table from his apartment from his house, and he didn't really want to get it. So, yeah, it's.
Not many people can say they've got three pool tables.
He's got three pool tables. As a matter of fact, I was supposed to help him move this weekend to his new house. He just bought a new house. He called me off two rain dates, and then he said, well, I'm going to do it with you. I said, Greg, I'm not going to be around.
I'm an iPad woman.
It goes to sleep, so you just press the middle button.
Gotcha.
And it's just a finger swipe. It is a camera.
Got it. Awesome. Got it. In case I forget. It's kind of like my Android phone.
So is it on Google?
We haven't pushed the button.
No, okay.
How quick they start to figure it out.
His problem is,
she's usually
throwing. Yeah, they just throw them at her. Like, this used to get me food.
Yeah.
You liked this one.
I don't know what they're going to do.
I know, that's how I feel about my poor dog. There's not much kibble he gets that he doesn't have to work for.
But I need it.
And our foster, first foster is also a rescue. He was so awesome.
Always trying to look at her face. Oh. And are you guys Pendleton metal? Because you're in Pennsylvania, right?
Pennsylvania.
Yeah, I'm in Maryland, and I gave myself 3 days to get out here.
Oh, she was just telling me about that.
So I took, you know, I took my time. I found parks along the way.
Yeah.
I got, and I gave myself 3 days to get back. I have a feeling I'm just going to sit back.
We're taking 2 to get out.
Yeah.
But we hammered the whole way here. We had a big 12:30 to go off.
Yeah.
2 drivers.
Yeah.
It makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, it does.
Basically took three
and she's next.
Stretches.
The whole
mountain.
She's back here. That's all right. We'll get it. Thanks, Tracy. Is that your phone?
We've done this a couple times before.
I'm just going to leave my bag here.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing like it's funny because my late husband we've known each other. I don't know how we've done that. And we did the calls from Maryland out to Colorado, Utah, all the Red Rocks stuff, you know. And we kind of, when we got back, my girlfriends were like, well, I'm like, we're still talking, we're still getting along, this is. And we were in a rag, I mean, this was the magic way, 20 some years ago, but the rag top team.
Oh, geez. Yeah, that's a lot of bouncing.
Oh my God, we took out the passenger chair, put a bean bag, and a bunch of sleeping bags.
Just
shove it down in. Yeah. I mean, that was way back in camping days.
You have a choice, videotape or watch the time.
And young love, Lord knows,
yes.
You hurt near anything.
Yes.
We need a reminder.
It was a great, great trip.
This is quite differentiated. A lot of things we do when I was like, what the heck?
Yeah. Well, it's funny, my husband, he would say, there's going to come a day where I'm not going to want to stick around.
Yeah.
So we need to enjoy all these camping times now, because there will be a day where I say,
this late night, not so much.
What tells me?